Next, we're going to decrypt SSL connections and manage ciphers for client-side requests. Once you've looked at whether your system is supporting SSL version 3 or not, you can now create a client SSL profile where you can define the cipher strings that you want. Make sure you're still on Local Traffic, Profiles, SSL, Client, and then the Create button. You have to make sure that you have imported any certificates that you intend for the Big IP to use. Give it a name, and for now we're going to pick the default values. F5 strongly recommends that when you specify certificate keychains in this profile, you create one for each certificate type, RSA, DSA, and ECC. For now, we'll just create one certificate keychain using Big IP's default certificate and key. By the way, you can't use the default certificate and key here if your Big IP is part of a high availability configuration. Pick the OCSP stapling profile you created earlier and then click Add. F5 Network strongly recommends you do not use only the default cipher string, and instead that you also append other ciphers to it. Then go to the renegotiation setting and disable it. That disables midstream renegotiation of client connections. It is less secure if it is enabled. Next, go to Session Mirroring and then enable it. We're enabling Session Mirroring in case your system is in a high availability configuration. Skip all the other settings and click Finished. Now you've finished creating your client SSL profile.